No matter how clean your home is, you can still get a bed bug infestation. So try this simple home remedy if you want to get rid of the bed bugs naturally at home. Bed bugs travel, and once they are in your house, they feed off the sweet blood and carbon dioxide that humans and animals produce. So they stay forever. Frequently washing your bed sheets may reduce their number, but using this strong natural home remedy will eradicate them for good. And I have tried this remedy when I had a bed bug infestation from buying an old mattress in college. So I'm just sharing with you guys this amazing trick that worked for me. But before I start the video, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update in the future. So without wasting any time, let's start in. The first kitchen ingredient you will need is the baking soda. Though baking soda is often thought a popular option, but still there is a question that can baking soda kill bed bugs? So the answer to this is definitely yes. Baking soda is believed to get rid of the bed bugs by absorbing the surface fluids on the waxy layer of the bed bug's shell and cause them to dehydrate. So it is also thought that the small granules of the baking soda can cut into a bed bug's shell and cause internal bleeding. So simply add one part of the baking soda to a bowl. The next ingredient for this remedy you will need is the talcum powder. Now when talcum powder is used in bed bug's trap, it is possibly that baby powder may help kill them by keeping them confined inside the trap. Though it's non-toxic, but still it can make the surface of the trap more difficult for the bed bugs to escape, you know, and it may help to trap and kill a few bed bugs, definitely. So add one part of the talcum powder to it. Now come to our last important ingredient, that is diatomaceous earth. So a detailed study on the pest control technology website examined the effectiveness of the diatomaceous earth to get rid of the bed bugs. But however, the results showed that a standalone treatment is not a foolproof solution. And the most effective way to use diatomaceous earth to get rid of the bed bugs is alongside with the baking soda and the talcum powder. And it has been suggested that the amount of the diatomaceous earth applied affects how well this home remedy for bed bugs works. So only put one part of the diatomaceous earth to it and mix well all the ingredients. Now sprinkle this mixture around the area that bed bugs typically inhabit, such as the mattress and the area around your bed, and after a few days you were supposed to vacuum it up and repeat the process. So the benefit of vacuuming your things like cupboards, carpets, mattresses, furniture like sofas and chairs can really helpful in removing the live bed bugs. And when finished, be sure to double the bag and dispose it off into an outdoor trash bin. Before attempting to get rid of the bed bugs yourself, remember how difficult they are to control, and even if just a few survive your DIY efforts, the infestation can rebound quickly. And I hope you found this video very helpful, and if yes, then hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll meet you in another interesting episode. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.